Level 24, Hell's Bells, 20 Lemmings, 21 to be saved, and oh, it's Hell's Bells by AC/DC. Yes, I actually do know this song. Way, go me. Can make destructive skills continue by putting additional obstacles in their way. Yeah, I get. Trying to get what this is already hinting at already. Ah, caught out by the gap. We know that there's the right spot anyway. Still gonna make a gap, though. Yeah, this is just not gonna work now. Stupid solution. Beautiful. That's exactly what we wanted. Just need tweaking slightly. He's not going to stop. He's going to die, he is. Just needs to be slightly lower, he does. Okay, the whole thing needs to be one pixel higher, pretty much. What? You need him to be in that state, but then he needs to... My miner can go way higher than that. Okay, so let's go 2 pixels higher than that. Promising. Yes, this is what we needed to happen. Now the battery tunnel is so deep that the climber can't get out of it. There we go. Oh, go fucking take a fucking hike in the woods, honestly. This fucking level is stupid, it really is. Hell, why does it not work now? Go any higher than that. What a stupid level. Why is every damn thing so damn precise on this level? So we have to go lower then. There's no fucking choice now. that would work as well, but again, one pixel too bloody high. One pixel too bloody low. Oh, for God's sake, this... I'm so close to just skipping over this level, because I know what the solution is. Just getting it to fucking work is just another thing altogether. Again, that's just not good enough. I don't like this level one bit. It's just ridiculous. It was a nice idea to start off with on paper, but getting the bloody level to actually solve is another thing. But I'm going to say that I found the solution, and just getting it to stupidly work is just another thing altogether. And I'm going to say that I have solved this level, and you are going to accept that I've solved this level, Strive. So, okay. Happy? When operating on slope terrain, what was the name of the level? Bash to You by Brian Adams. God. What's the obsession with Brian Adams? Oh, I completely missed the message now because it won't display it twice. That has to be a back route, surely. Not just too easy. Compared to the previous level, especially. Level 26, Don't Stop Me Now by Queen. The level better be relevant, because you can't just name a Lemmings level after a Queen song if it's not got any relevance whatsoever. Good grief. Wall of text. A digger's position is always in the middle of the shaft he is creating, whereas other lemmings are going to fall down the shaft on either the left or the right side. Since, like any other destructive skill, diggers stop when they lose the ground under their feet. One digger can cancel another one this way, the same way that miners can. You can also use this to create little steps inside a digger shaft by having one lemming dig slightly more to either side than the other. God's sake, we're not doing this, are we? We are definitely not doing this. Please tell me that. That's a nice little trick, I'll give him that. What the hell? Why did the other digger just carry on? And this level has a bit of leeway to account for the lemmings that will drown. So yeah, that was a good one. You unlocked a talisman. That was a talisman. Let's have a look at this. Save every lemming on Noisemaker 26. But I didn't save every lemming. That's a broken talisman, methinks. Because I didn't save every lemming. You saw it. Level 27. Don't bring me down. By Electric Light Orchestra. Don't really know Electric Light Orchestra. I know some people swear by them. And that's fine. I don't object to them. 10 lemmings, 9 to be saved. The ground under a basher is removed. The basher will follow. It isn't a huge loss of height, but it can be crucial in certain situations. Now, I've seen this trick before. Yep, level solved already. Get the climber block even though he can't use it though.